that has a whole lot to do with it. You know your car's not good enough to outrun somebody. You get run over from behind, get spun out, and cost yourself a good finish.
Boy, what a season this guy's having. I mean, four top tens, leading the points.
We're all around, no pressure.
He's consistent every week.
Tail lap material. And look, wasn't afraid to change the motor and go to the rear. Wasn't worried. A lot of guys say, well, we're doomed.
And wasn't afraid to let people pass him. Say, I'll race you when the time comes.
Two guys that went to the rear are first and second point men. Where are they now?
Right up there.
Again,
first and fifth.
This is Wiggly. Get back to line. Got no pressure.
Sterling Marlin will get his eighth consecutive top 10 finish, his 10th Winston Cup career win, and his second win of 2002. Marlin wins the Carolina Dodge Dealers 400.